My name is Emma Myce, and I was an agent. I was sent out on special missions and top secret cases for a group called Boar's Head. I was a top agent working with the likes of Mark Byrd and other top tier spies. The biggest one of my group, however, was David Snayke. He was the ringleader of our task force, and everything went through him first. It all went downhill, though, after one mission. We tried to retrieve a briefcase which had a new drug on the street inside of it called Milk's Nectar. Snayke gave us the normal spiel about the mission, and if we fail, well, you know.
Fail this mission, and you will be severely punished.
This was the mission that made me leave the agency. It was me and Marklin Birdie. We were going to get the briefcase from a dealer that normally handled these kind of trades. When Mark and I went in to get it, however, things did not go as planned. And Mark was just stupid here. When I returned to Snayke, well, things got out of hand.
Get the drug? You didn't get the fucking drug!
Bear! Get her! Take her away!
They brought me to a garage where I tried to resist, but they abused me and left me for dead. But I was found by Mark Byrd right after he had left the organization, weirdly enough.
Everywhere they go, they bring death and chaos. One day, I'm gonna take down their organization. It will fall. Especially Snayke.
After I recovered, I went into hiding until Snayke crawled his way back into my life. I almost killed him, but he got away. And now it is my mission to stop and cut off that Snake's tongue. Snayke, I am coming for you. Day 15 of hunting Snayke. He was last seen behind this shopping center. I'm about to check it out.
Welcome. I knew you'd find me eventually.
Time to die, you piece of shit.
I would be careful. One bad shot and it could be deadly. You miss once and I'll shoot you. Here, tell you what, I'll make this easier for you. Go on. Shoot me. Shoot me. And then you can have your revenge. And be just as bad as I am. Or you could walk away, and I'll leave you alone.
If I let you live, you'll just do this to someone else.
Who, Emma? Who? Bird took out my boss. What am I even gonna do now, huh? Run the organization myself?
So what should I do? Let you go?
Preferably.
You know what? I'll make it even. Listen, and if you ever hurt anyone ever again, I'll aim for your heart. Go slither away, Snayke.